I'm Mr. Weingarden. I teach AP Calculus AB. And this is a great class to take. It's equivalent to Calculus 1 at any major university. This is a class that you would take after pre-calculus. So after pre-calculus, AP Calculus AB would be a good class to take. It's equivalent to Calculus 1. The grades of the students in this class would be mainly juniors and seniors. Once they get to college, if they have to take Calc 1 again for whatever reason, they're going to be way further ahead by having it in high school. And if they're going to take Calc 2, they're going to be more prepared or ready, because beyond what we cover in the class, we cover some of the topics needed for Calc 2, so they will be like ahead of the game. We have fun review games. We review extensively for the AP Calculus exam. So we're able to get through the course by middle of March, and we spend a good portion of the next 2 months reviewing for the AP exam. So for any students taking the AP exam, they will have lots of chances to review for the exam. And unlike any other math class, everything in this class builds. So whatever you learn in September, you're gonna be using it all year long. So AP Calculus AB, take it. It's a great class, you won't regret it.